Life in Red Deer is pretty safe. But if there's a hazardous risk to the air we breathe, do you know where to go to stay safe? Inside is where it's at. It's called Shelter in Place. Shelter in Place is an official direction to go inside or stay inside and put as much air between you and the risk in the atmosphere. These are the steps. 1. Go inside or stay inside. 2. Close windows and doors. 3. Turn off the air conditioning or furnace to stop air intake. 4. Wait for further direction. When the outside air poses a real risk, inside is where it's at. Shelter in place.